Hi, this is Mike with Uncommon Athlete. I'm going to be demonstrating hanging scapular depressions. So you're going to mount the bar, hands about shoulder width, grip. You're going to really relax the shoulders, let yourself hang all the way down. And then keeping those elbows straight, just hold those shoulder blades together. Really squeeze, hold it for a second. Let yourself come back down, relax. Squeeze the shoulder blades together each time, pulling those shoulders back and down. That's hanging scapular depression.